The question, is dandruff responsible for face acne? Yes. The possible causes include excess oil production, increased skin secretions, dryness of the scalp, increase in skin use, poor hygiene of the scalp. People who have dandruff are more likely to have pimples on their face, especially in the forehead area. Dandruff causes flaky skin on the scalp, and these dry skin flakes can clog the pores on the face and body, leading to pimples. If you are a person with pimple-prone skin, dandruff can worsen the problem. Dandruff occurs when the scalp is too oily or too dry. Dandruff can appear any time from infancy to old age. However, the pimples appear more during teenage years. The pimples caused by dandruff can be seen even in people more than 20 years of age. So, if you want to prevent pimples due to dandruff, you will have to treat the dandruff, and also you will have to prevent the breakouts of pimples. Remedies for dandruff: massage scalp by lemongrass essential oil and keep it overnight. Use Rifa and Shikakai shampoo to wash hair. You can make it at home also. Apply curtain aloe vera mask. Use baking soda to wash hair. Rinse hair by apple cider vinegar. Remedies for pimples: apply tomato pulp on face. Rub rose water ice cube in morning and evening. Apply papaya mask. Apply pure aloe vera gel overnight. Water. 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 Drink water a lot. Do not touch face by hand. Take care.